Hey there, I want to show you how to buy Bitcoin and cryptocurrency with a credit or debit card. And for that, you'll use this app, crypto.com. So go into your phone's app store, search for it and install it. After it's installed, you'll have to create an account. So this is what you'll see when you'll first open the application. Make sure you add my referral code here, so you'll be able to receive a sign up bonus, and then continue by signing it up. Once your account is approved, this is the screen you'll see, and all you have to do from here is to click on trade and then buy. And you have different options here, different kind of cryptocurrencies that you can buy. There are a lot of them, but let's focus on Bitcoin now. Select Bitcoin, and you have the option to buy with a credit card, with a crypto wallet, or with a fiat wallet. With a card, it's straightforward. You'll be able to enter your credit or debit card details and then buy Bitcoin from here. As you can see, 3.5 fee that most payment processor charge for the credit card purchase. It's waived for this application, at least until the end of September. So if you want to buy Bitcoin, you can do it now with a credit card with no fees. Other options you'll have is to buy with a crypto wallet. So this application also serves as an crypto exchange where you can add different types of cryptos. And if you keep your crypto in this application, you'll be able to change it later to Bitcoin or other cryptocurrencies. Also, you are able to fund your crypto.com application with money through a bank account. So by doing that, you'll have money in your fiat wallet, and then you can buy your cryptocurrency from there. But today's video is about buying with a card. So what you'll have to do is either enter the amount of Bitcoin that you want to buy. Let's say one Bitcoin. Let's say if you want to buy Bitcoin for $100 or 100 euros and you don't know what that amount is exactly in Bitcoin, just go on Google, type in 100 US dollars to Bitcoin and you'll see the amount. Or you can, by trial and error, you can input a value here, let's say 0.01, and you'll see it's close to 100 euros. If I add the 5, it's too much. If I have 1, so like I said, just by trial and error, I can find the value that I need. I'll add the credit or debit card. You'll input your details here and then complete the transaction. And it's easy like that. You don't have to do anything else. A very nice feature that just was launched today is the recurring buy. So with this feature, you'll be able to dollar cost average in your Bitcoin or cryptocurrency investment without worrying what the price of Bitcoin is. You just set up this feature and it will buy for you weekly, bi-weekly or monthly for a certain amount of money that you set here in the application. And you don't have to know if the price is high, if the price is low. This application will always buy for you until you stop it. And in the long run, you'll have a very nice average price because you buy constantly. It makes it stress-free for you to invest. That is the easiest, smartest way to invest into cryptocurrency. And as you can see from here, right now, Bitcoin is the accepted currency. The requirements for this feature is to buy a minimum of 45 euros, or I think that's $50. And the maximum amount you can buy in a month depends on the amount of MCO staked. MCO is the token of the application. You unlock different features in the app if you own this number of MCO. But if you own 50 MCO, you'll be able to increase your maximum limit to 900 euros, maybe around $1,000. If you want to cancel the purchase, you'll be able to do it within the first 7 days of the initial setup and before the scheduled payment day, and then anytime before the next purchase. As you can see, the fee is zero, so you can just come here, set this up, no fees whatsoever, and you can set up recurring buy. Let's go through the process. I'll select the minimum amount of Bitcoin, frequency, I'll select monthly, confirm, then I repeat on the first day of the month, and I'll pay with a debit card. I already added some of them, and you can see the monthly purchase limit for me is 2,300 euros because I have MCO staked. I confirm, and then I confirm the schedule. And as you can see, the details of my transaction, the amount I want to buy, I want to pay with this credit card, the fee is zero. I'll pay monthly on the first day, and tomorrow will be the first day of the transaction. And I receive the confirmation that I'll be purchasing 45 euros worth of Bitcoin on every first day of the month. So as you can see, it buys automatically when you set up a recurring buy, and then it will continue to buy on the schedule you set. So I bought now and then it will renew tomorrow, because that's what I said I want at the beginning of every month to buy Bitcoin for me. I said at the beginning that if you use my referral code, you have the chance to earn $50 as a sign up bonus. What you have to do is to buy 50 MCO and lock it in the application for 6 months, and then you'll get $50 in MCO, which you can keep or sell it for dollars. But if you stake 50 MCO, you have higher monthly limit for your recurring buys. So you'll be able to buy up to $1,000 each month worth of Bitcoin if you have 50 MCO staked. Not only that, but you'll be able to order the Ruby card, which gives you cashback on every purchases and 100% Spotify rebate. What I have right here is the Royal Indigo card, but for this you'll have to stake 500 MCO. In order to stake MCO, you have to buy it from the app. Just like I showed you, you can buy with a credit card, and then come here to accounts, under crypto wallet, click on MCO, and where it says here upgrade for me, it will say stake for you, and you'll be able to stake the amount of MCO that you bought, and then you'll be able to order your card from there. That's it. It's very simple to buy Bitcoin or other cryptocurrency with credit card. Even simpler for Bitcoin to dollar cost averaging with this new feature from crypto.com. So I hope this was helpful and it will make your Bitcoin investment much easier. That's it for me today. I'll see you in the next one.